against the wind, Matt Williamson, that word, Gary Thomas.